After 24 shows, over 140 routines, almost 260 hours of dancing and rehearsals, Australia has decided. The winner of So You Think You Can Dance 2008, Australia's first